अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ प्रेप क्लास, वेलकम टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास। दिस इज़ आवर साइंस क्लास। चिल्ड्रन, ओपन योर अमेजिंग साइंस बुक एट पेज 21, यूनिट नंबर 7। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज़ मोर एनिमल्स। वी लर्न अबाउट मोर एनिमल्स। चिल्ड्रन, इन आवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी लर्न अबाउट pet animals and wild animals. Now we will talk about more animals. Look at this picture, children. Which animal is this? Yes, this is an angelfish. Turn your page. Here two types of insects animals are described. Insects and some animals live in water. Insects are very small animals. Here some pictures are given below. Look at this picture. This is a butterfly. Yes, butterfly. You must have seen these insects in your daily life. Look at this picture. Which animal is this? Yes, it's a bee. Housefly, beetle, and ant. Some animals live in water. Crab, octopus, seahorse, shark. Here there is another activity. Where do these animals live? Write L for land and W for water. Here are some pictures. This is an ant. It is a land animal. That's why we will write L. L for land. Look at this picture. This is a horse. This is a horse. This is also a land animal. That's why we will write L. L for land. Fish. This is a water animal. That's why we will write W. W for water. Here is an other activity. Color the octopus. Octopus is also a water animal. The octopus live in the sea. Color the octopus. I hope you have understood this activity. Page number 22 and 23. That's all today. Have a nice day, children. Allah Hafiz. Stay home, stay safe.